What's going on, everybody? Today's cigar review is the Rocky Patel Limited Age Rare. What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another quick cigar review. I'm Eric, aka Brother Cigar, one half of the Burn Down podcast. As you know, we're here to do a quick cigar review, try it under 2 or 3 minutes. This one today is the Rocky Patel Limited Age Rare 2nd Edition. So today's size for this cigar is a 6x52. It's the Toro. It's my favorite size in this cigar. So what's in the cigar is the filler is Nicaraguan and Honduras. The wrapper is from Mexico. The binder is Nicaraguan. This happens to be my favorite Rocky Patel. I smoked this a few times and it quickly bumped up the list for Rocky Patel cigars. I don't really smoke too many of his, but this one is ultimately my favorite. You get a lot of notes of earthiness. You get a little fruitiness in there, some espresso bean, but it's that Nicaraguan tobacco that really gives it that punch, that kick. To me, this is one of the more premium Rocky Patel cigars. The price range for this, typically between $13 and $17. So this happens to be, like I said, my favorite Rocky Patel cigar. If I had to give this cigar a rating, I'm probably going to go with like an 8.6. It's a really good cigar. I really enjoy it. It's always a smooth draw, creamy smoke. The output's always ample, and the flavors are always there. So that is the cigar review, or the quick cigar review, on the Rocky Patel Limited Age Rare 2nd Edition. If you like this video, hit that like button. If you want to see more of these videos and more of our podcast, hit that subscribe button and make sure you hit that bell so you get notified when we drop new cigar videos. Become a member on our website, burndownpodcast.com. We do monthly giveaways, exclusive discount to our partnering stores. Till next time, see you guys later.